European Union, buildings account for more than 35% of energy-related greenhouse gas emissions. GigaRegioFactory aims to build on a deployment of the Energy Sprung model to reverse this trend by massively increasing the offer of industrialized renovation solutions across Europe. This will be done for group purchasing and by giving companies all the tools they need to develop their industrial production units. Our ultimate goal is to make deep energy retrofits accessible to as many people as possible in order to reach 10% of the market and by 2030 renovate 1 million homes that will have greatly reduced energy needs and will produce enough sustainable energy to meet their own annual consumption. This will have a concrete impact on European citizens, lower energy bills of course, but also better comfort in winter and summer and healthier air inside their homes.
We have developed a highly adaptable and replicable systemic approach. This includes planning and implementation of measures to improve the energy efficiency, making the urban environment more efficient in energy supply and use. From reducing energy demand through cost-effective renovation and insulation of residential buildings, also increasing the use of renewable energy sources such as solar energy, to enhancing smart mobility in cities with biogas-fueled buses to electric bikes. People in these cities are enjoying a better quality of life thanks to various improvements in their homes and local transportation options. They are also experiencing additional benefits, such as reduced noise levels, improved air quality, and enhanced public spaces. Citizens in Vitoria-Gasteiz have savings up to 50% of their energy consumption. All of this results in a greener and most convenient urban environment for all.